Homes destroyed, families stranded, road links and bridges washed away. Torrential monsoons and flash floods have hit Pakistan's Punjab province. Local media report that more than 200 villages have been submerged.
Our whole village was destroyed due to floodwaters. Our rice crop was bored completely. Many houses have collapsed as the floodwaters have entered homes. We have evacuated the women and children out of the village to the safe side.
Every year the country suffers from flooding. The worst in Pakistan's history was in 2010. According to the UN, 18 million people were affected. Communities and livelihoods washed away. Here, the picture isn't as bad, but still devastating for the families affected, forced to leave with only the things they can carry. Government officials say more than 100,000 people have been affected by the floods this month.
We evacuated stranded people from five villages. 325 people have been evacuated and moved on to safe places. One girl who was injured was taken to hospital. 5,000 acres of land have been submerged.
The South Punjab region is on high alert this weekend, with water levels of the rivers Chenab and Ravi rising further. A warning has been issued to more than 150 villages. The Pakistan Army has indicated that arrangements have been made for food parcels to be handed out to the flood-stricken people. They say they are prepared and ready to help. Katerina Mo, BBC News,